Manhunt in Honea Path has just ended. Deputies say they did find a suspect who took off while deputies were trying to serve a warrant. Anderson County deputies say Tevin Latimer broke into a car at a home on Chicola Avenue while they were trying to arrest him. They say he was taken into custody about 4:05 this afternoon.